Salmon and dill in less than 1 minute.
Eat delicious and lose weight with Chef Pachi.
Hi, this is Chef Pachi, and today a delicious recipe that you can prepare in 1 minute with some secrets. Place your salmon in water at room temperature, and in about 15 minutes, it's going to be tender and defrosted. If you live in a very cold climate, maybe you want to use warm water. We're going to place our salmon onto a baking pan covered with foil and sprinkled with some salt and pepper. Either the foil or the baking pan, we will also sprinkle with salt and pepper and drizzle with some olive oil. Add some dill to the bottom, dill to the top, and you're done. This is it. As simple as oil, salt, pepper, and dill. That's it. Then you bake it at 425 degrees convection oven or 450 in a regular oven, 10 to 12 minutes, and that's it. If your piece of salmon is larger, you can go up to 14 to 16 minutes. And that was the skin of the salmon, which was crispy and delicious. So we're gonna serve it with some baked squash and an arepa or a corn tortilla with some delicious spread made with yogurt and some baked eggplant. All this is some baked eggplant, add some yogurt to it, tint of salt and pepper, and that's it. How about this amazing meal? Check it out, delicious, super healthy, full of nutrients, and you make it in no time. Now what I usually do is I cut my salmon in two and I eat half at night and half during breakfast the next day. Remember, with Chef Pachi, delicious food, amazing mood. Enjoy, Chef Pachi!
Subscribe and turn on the bell for recipe updates.